Hello everybody and welcome back to Let's Play Genshin Impact. It is the 2nd of October. What? The 2nd of October? No, it's the 4th of October right now. It was the 2nd of October the other day. It is 33 minutes past midnight right now, so it's technically, you know, just past the 3rd. So I'm still on the next 24-hour reset for the next few hours before, you know, the dailies and stuff will blast. So thankfully I was able to get in this time and grab this while it is of the active day. So there's two more fates for me. Isn't that just fan-fucking-tastic? And in the last session I said that I believe I had mistakenly said that I had uploaded episodes 1041 through 45. That was incorrect. I had actually only uploaded episodes 1036 through 40, and then after having done that video, I had done 41 through 45, and I have now uploaded 46 through 50, which is caught up now. So this is episode 1051, it should be, and the last episode, 1050, was our banner poll episode, which is a nice, I like it when banner polls, you know, end up on a nice whole numbers like that. But that is processing on YouTube right now, and then I'll hopefully get that published tomorrow morning when I wake up. I would normally be sleeping by this point, but I was playing Borderlands for a little while, and I said, you know what, I'm not going to get a chance to play if I don't play now. You can see the dandelions haven't respawned yet either. So I'll take this opportunity to play some Genshin Impact and kind of feck around for a little bit and get a game plan of what we're going to be doing in the following set of Genshin. Obviously, one of the things that I know I want to do somewhat soon, hopefully, is to play the next piece of the Fontaine story. Probably won't be tonight since I'm tired, though I am going to open a drink for me right now. This is my second to last one that I have for recording. Hopefully that, hopefully that will work for us, but let's grab a few things here. This stuff. And this is because I remember last time, of course, we damaged our savings for the sake of some new 5-stars. 3 new 5-star weapons. Okay, 2 new 5-star weapons. Like, I have to remember that one of them was the fucking sword again. And I have to kind of decide what I'm going to screw around and do here. Oh, we've got some mail, apparently. Oh, right, our check-in rewards. Go ahead and grab those. Thank you. 20 primogems. Very nice indeed. And our friends list is still full, as is. But okay. So, I guess I feel like I had an idea of what I was going to do here in the, you know, before I sat down to actually do this, and then now that I'm here to do it, I suddenly don't. Okay, we should go check out this Fontaine of bullshit, or Fountain bullshit, since it's telling me that there's a level to grab, but since our dailies are right here in Mondstadt, I'm going to do those first. Just because I need to get into the routine of doing dailies again if I want to try and save up any amount of primogems. And I still haven't decided if I'm going to pick up Welkin Moon yet. I can afford it, but I haven't picked up... Talk to Nimrod, I guess he's inside. I haven't picked it up yet just because I'm waiting to see if there's anything else that I need to use the money for. And, hold off, but we'll see. Now, why do they have, like, a normal deck of playing cards? When are they going to add that to the game? Is everything okay? Oh, it'll be fine. Just a fancy drink. I'm trying to remember if we've ever done this daily commission before. I kind of remember it. Kind of don't. Damn. Hello. Probably what I'm going to do. I mean, I'm trying to decide what I want to use my resin on. I might actually start obtaining materials and stuff for, like, beefing up a weapon. If the domain is open, of course, since we're in the middle of the week right now. But I might also start collecting character materials as well. Not because I'm going to be doing a new party anytime soon, but that way that I can kind of get some of the busy work out of the way now so I don't end up doing, you know, two or three of those 2-hour long videos each where I super grind a character to get them built up. Because I have lots of ideas for... Hello? Okay, hello, game? Okay, they really had to take the time for him to get out of here. Destroy the Hill Trail Towers, we can do that. Because I have multiple ideas of characters I'd like to play with again in the future, and or play with for the first time. But these will all take efforts to build the characters up, and I don't think any of them are... Some of them I don't think are really ascended very much at all, and I think one of them is level 80? 70 or 80? So we really only have to do a little bit of extra work for them, presumably. But time will tell. I'll look into that, though, once we're done doing our actual dailies here. Okay. That one done. Grab all of our items, our rewards. Beautiful rewards. There's another one over here, and I pressed the wrong button. Okay. And now we go down to the bitch. And I've got... God damn it, my fucking arm itches. I got a scratch from my cat right on the underside of my arm, and because that's the that's the part of my arm that rests on the desk, it itches because it's being irritated by, I don't know, I guess rubbing it against the desk. Minorly annoying. Just wanted to grab that because why not? Might as well build those up too. Hello? Who the hell did I have in there? Fishes. Alright, now that Fishy's back in my party, just go down here now. So I didn't really get much done today, or yesterday now, I guess, out of technicality, other than playing a couple hours of Borderlands. I would have played more, but I was basically just trying to get a whole bunch of videos uploaded, and I did. I got, I think, like 2 sessions of Genshin, or I say sessions, but I mean 2 sets. So 10 episodes or so of Genshin put up, and a set of Borderlands 3 up and going. So in total, I got about 20-something videos up and about, which was very good because of how little space I have on my my hard drive at the moment and how I have been attempting to get space freed up. And how it keeps getting filled back in, kind of like right now as I'm recording this. But mostly it was because of War Thunder, because I would record every match and I would save a lot of those matches to upload. And since I don't upload a set of War Thunder videos, I only upload 1 War Thunder video with, you know, a set of LP videos usually. That means they don't get uploaded and off the hard drive as fast as the rest of my content would. And then of course there's the possibility of hopefully continuing Baldur's Gate 3 soon, but also starting up Cyberpunk 2077 at some point maybe. And that's going to definitely need some storage space. And of course, once the War Thunder event is done, Aki and I are planning on continuing and hopefully finishing our Borderlands 3 LP and then doing the Wonderlands LP. So that's more space that I'm going to need. And just a bunch of other stuff too that I'd like to get up to hopefully at some point. Those Hillitrolls really not drop anything? Just the mage, huh? just the mage. Okay, well, fine. So I'll go grab this mint because I'm looking at it. Alright, let's go turn those in. And then let's take a look at a few other things before I decide what I'm doing with my resin. I want to go check out that fountain thing. I don't know why it's screaming at me. I don't really remember doing any exploration. Oh, it might be because we went and opened up the new territory, perhaps. But no, that's for getting sigils, though, is it not? Oh, fuck it. I don't know. Who knows? Okay, so we just gotta use our original resin. Oh, there is also that event too that I could probably look at. Okay, I don't know, am I too tired for an event right now? I guess if it's just a small event, maybe it won't be that bad. Let me go check out this fountain bullshit. Can I just teleport? Oh, okay, yes, I can't make bars for that. A dude, teleport to the fountain, and it teleports me to the waypoint next to the fountain. Well, you might as well just not give me the option to go here, because... ugh, whatever. Alright, let me... no, I don't want... stop, I didn't want to talk to them. I wanted to pick up the meat. The bird meat. What the fuck? There's nothing here. I don't have enough sigils. What? And now it doesn't tell me that. It lied to me. The game lied to me. That's some bullshit right there, my friends. My boo bitches, too. Well, screw you, game. What the fuck? God damn it. That's balls. God damn it, I was, like, all excited for some rewards, some juiciness, but apparently not. Okay, So, I guess we'll use our resin then. Well, technically there are two new bosses, are there not? We could go try fight these, just to discover new bosses. But I think for right now what I do want to do is look at some of our characters. Switch to weapons so they don't talk to me while I'm trying to think. So, the character that I would like to ascend all the way up to 90, or level up to 90, would be... Hu Tao. And Hu Tao is level 80. Okay, so yeah, so we only have one more ascension that she needs. Oh no, that's her weapon. Never mind. Okay, yeah, she is level 80. So ascending her. We need a lot of her boss material. But we don't need her other materials. So it's just her boss grinding. And obviously the reason why I would want to do Hu Tao is because she's cute, but also because we got her weapon. And since we have her signature weapon, and she's a character that at some point I would like to play with again, I think it would be good to have her ready to go in one way or another. Of course, her artifacts are, well, lacking, but that's a story for... the artifacts are things I'd probably care more about when I actually go to play the character. Then I will build them with their artifacts and stuff. But we can always... anything that doesn't have to work around RNG, I'm okay with doing ahead of time, because then it's just a matter of hitting that end goal, and then I don't have to do that much grind later on. So I can do... I can try to work on getting her ascended up to level 90. And then her weapon, we can work on building that. Or leveling that. I say build it, but I mean leveling it. Which for this, we will switch her to it right now, because I don't think there'd be any reason to not use this. I'm pretty sure it is probably her best weapon. Because deathmatch also gives crit... oh, deathmatch actually gives crit rate, not crit damage. But I will switch her to that right now, because I doubt there's any reason not to. I'm sure somebody out there will be like, no, deathmatch is better! Or something, I don't know, whatever. But this weapon takes materials that I don't think I have much of. These weird Lincoln log things that are more square log, like Minecraft Lincoln logs, I guess. Wednesday, Saturday, and Sunday, and right now it is Wednesday, but not technically. It won't be Genshin's Wednesday until 3 hours from now. So I could do that. So we could go fight her boss then. But let me see here. I guess we can go ahead and level some of this stuff, but I need to take a look at my weapons too. So that's one character that I want to work on. Thankfully, I don't think it'll be too hard to level her up to 90, since, like I said, we already have pretty much all of her materials. We just need to craft the gems and then fight her boss, and we have, we've got 9 of 20, so I only need to fight her boss at least like 5 more times, or give or take, so that's not too bad at all. Oh right, talents. Shit. Wow, I'm surprised that I even had some of her talents leveled to begin with. So what are your talent materials? That's something I don't know. Okay, you take that stuff. Chinese materials. And of course more nectar. It's always the nectar. But I don't know what your talent material is. Or like what your big material is. Like, okay, I guess I could find out if... Okay, fine, whatever. I'll just take this to level 6. That way I can see what her material is. Oh, it's something we have 17 of. This must be something from child, I guess. But we don't have any of these, so we'd have to do that stuff too. But okay, that talent's now up to level 6, I guess. But that's pretty cool. Okay. So, neat, I guess. Artifacts, yeah, I don't care about that. So that's one character. Ayaka is definitely a character I will revisit at some point, but she's probably not going to be for any time soon. Like, Hu Tao will be before Ayaka. And obviously Xiangling, she is another character, only level 40, our poster child for my LP. We can't leave her down there at level 40 forever, can we? We have to bring her up to level 90 as well. And so she's another character that I want to work on building. And I'm pretty sure that I can give her deathmatch. Probably, I would assume. But I'll have to read more into how that character is going to work and how exactly to use her. And then, of course, another one will be Yoimiya. That's another character to bring back. Again, a character that at the time we played with her, she was actually really powerful for just my being a level 60. And the thing with Yoimiya is that she is another Pyro. So you'll notice that there's three Pyro characters that I'm looking to level up. And that's because it's been a very long time since we played with a Pyro character. The last one was Klee, but I only played with Klee a little bit, you know, like I didn't main her or anything. I tried to, and then she just kind of became a backup character alongside Ganyu and stuff like that. So I think it's been a while since, you know, Hu Tao was running around, since Yoimiya was running around with Ayaka and stuff. So I think it'd be good to have a Pyro character again someday, because most of my quote-unquote mains that I've been using over the past few parties have been either Cryo or... in the Dendro or Electro, and no, I guess that, yeah, that would be it. And I guess you could consider Sucrose as a Nemo, so we haven't had a Pyro one in a while, and I would like to have a Pyro character again, because Pyro is a very fun element, and I think that Pyro works with a lot of elements very well. Of course, my old school favorite, Overload, I really enjoyed that back in the day. I don't know how well it holds up, but and just looking through my character list, I'm trying to think if there's any other character. Like, there's plenty of characters I would love to play with someday. I just don't have any plans on exactly when that would be. Like, Yunjin, I've always wanted to make her into a playable character. I just never got around to it. Don't know when that will happen. I don't really see any others on here right now. Of course, I think I wanted to make... Oh my god, her butt. Jesus Christ. We have Kuki Shinobu here as well as one. Kirara was another character that I wanted to work on at some point. And then a bug lands right on the monitor. Okay, good thing it landed so that I could kill it easily. But for the time being, I think I'll focus on the pyro characters, the three pyro characters, and I'm going to work on one after another. So I think we'll, since Hu Tao is closest, she's the one I'll work on first. Let me go into my inventory and see how many of those Minecraft Lincoln Logs I actually have of silvers and not just browns. Where in the world are you at? Okay, I have like none. I have 10 of the basic ones, and then it looks like 11 of the next tier up. Oh, the malted milk balls. I remember those. That's not good. I guess we've just never really had a need to grind these out. So I wouldn't be able to take her weapon up very high. But I guess the first thing I'll do then is let's go fight her boss. It's been a while since we fought it. I think I fought it somewhat recently, and I don't remember if that was in my single player stuff or if that was with Aki that we fought this boss. I don't really remember what way is the fastest to get there, but I do remember this boss from when we used to fight it before. We'll have to just see how it works with this. I don't think I've fought. What the fuck? Did you see that? I just watched that lizard spawn in and fall to the ground. But I'm pretty sure we've never fought this boss with my Keqing party. That's for sure. Let's just make sure everyone's healed up here. Okay. Am I going the right way here? What? Okay, no, I'm not. I'm going too far. It's over here. And then immediately there's another bug flying around. Fuck's sake. You know what? When I was playing when I was playing Borderlands, there was no bugs. Not a single one. While I was watching the reviews I was watching, and I was watching some documentaries, World War II documentaries and stuff, there were no bugs. No. The moment I try to record Genshin Impact, bugs. Stupid. Dude. This boss is a little annoying because there's no quick way to get to it, but well, whatever. Why has it got to be Electro? It's Electrode. What the fuck, dude? It could be any element, and it picked the one that, you know, that I'm basically maining at the moment. I remember he doesn't take much damage at first. Ow, you bitch fucker. Not gonna probably take much damage because he's purple, but use the sheep. I don't. What? Oh, is that just invasion? Okay, well, that went way easier than I thought it was going to be. I don't really remember. I remember he goes underground or something, and then he comes up, and then you can knock him on his ass. We didn't even give him a chance to go underground. Okay, use original resin. There we go. Good, we got three. That's nice. It'll save me a little bit of time. Alright, well, there we go. That's some work we're putting in there. Now, we gotta find something else to go do while we're... I'm assuming the domain in question is this place, right? Yeah, because this has got the malted milk balls. And that'll probably have the other ones available at some point. Or not? What? I guess these are character materials? Then where's the weapon materials? No, that's an artifact domain. That's talent material. Oh, her talent material's actually in right now. Maybe I'll go do that. Wait a minute. Is that the same... Is that Keqing's talent material? What? Okay, I'm a bit confused. Oh wait, what's up here? No, because these are Mondstadt things. Yeah, what the fuck? Where is... Hello? Where? Am I certain it's not this one? Oh, right there. Oh, they're different shapes. So I do have some of the higher level ones. I didn't realize that. They're actually just different shapes as you go in. That's weird. Okay, the Lincoln cubes end up becoming linked. Okay, well that's that then. Well, I suppose we could go over here to this place, since her material's in right now. I can get a head start on that, because that's going to be the bitchy part. I don't need to worry about her boss material. That I seem to already have plenty of. But let me see about... Because I don't think it'll tell me... Yeah, it's not going to tell me what your talent material was. But I'm pretty sure that was also Keqing's material. Or was it Ganyu's material? Maybe it was hers. Well, it definitely was Ganyu's material as well. I'm surprised that Keqing was my first triple 10. That's weird. That is weird. Weirdo. And I'm going to use condensed resin on this. I remember how this place works. We've done this one plenty o' times. Plenty, plenty, oh plenty. Got us. Oh, wait! Oh, I wonder. Okay, I'll save that for later. It's about the little octopus thing, the little pet. Because I think I might. Well, I have to test it first. Screw you, bitch. Splash. Okay. We can do it like two or three times, and then that boss will probably have respawned. Okay. Another thing that I could do is we could look at Kokomi. Not that I need to improve her, but her talents could be leveled up further. That's another thing that I can do. You know, why not? We got plenty of the Signora pieces. We just need to collect nucleuses. Nuclei, I guess. Be the plural there. So why, if we can make her better, then why not? And of course, it's her artifacts, though. Ugh. I don't want to do artifacting right now, okay? Save that for another freaking time. Yep. Shit, I fucked it up. Yeah, I know. I almost died there. Fucked it up because I selected the wrong characters and was doing the wrong thing. Forgot to green them first. Alright. And, okay, we'll leave domain because I think that thing will be back. We could do this domain a couple more times. But actually, one thing, I'm going to just check this now. I'm curious because I was going to actually say that as far as this pet is concerned, it's actually kind of boring. It's cool, but it's boring because all it does is sit in the bubble. The bird thing flew around and stuff, but not this. But then I realized maybe that's because it's not in the water. Maybe you have to go in the water. So that I'm going to go in the water. Let's see if it changes. Oh, sure enough, it's swimming. That's why it's just sleeping in a bubble while he's out of the water. Okay, it's a water-specific creature pet. All right, that's neat. I just wanted to check that, and it turns out my brain was thinking correctly there. Okay, well, anyways, let's go back to Liwei. because we have to grind Hu Tao's butt. Okay, come up here. Wherever we're going, my fucking arm itches again. Stop freaking itching. Yeah, those wings look great. Okay. I don't need to be worried about changing back to another wing set. I also want to do some world stuff too. Because I was actually just tonight or last night now, whatever, I was watching a review of Genshin from 2 years ago, so it's a bit outdated now, but they were talking about how their favorite part of the game was world exploration, which is also my favorite part of the game, and it was so fucking fun watching them run around Mondstadt picking stuff up, and it just made me want to run around and pick stuff up. So I might just take a session someday to sit down and grind world exploration stuff. It looks like it's Pyro now. And continue working on probably Liyue, or maybe explore some Sumeru finally. I don't know. No. I'm not exploring Sumeru worth shit until I do some of the world quests there. Why did he licked? Did you see him lick? He licked. Fuck you, bitch. Dude! Oh, you want me to counter that? Well, here, how about I just use a burst to avoid damage? Okay. Some more materials. Now, three more again. Very nice. Alright. So, with that, we can now go and do the last three that I can for this talent domain. My fucking arm! Oh my god, it itches really bad. What the hell? Stop it. Stop it. Health. Fuck. God damn it. Oh, and now she's dead. Oh, that was to be expected once she was low on health. Okay, use condensed resin. Skippy. Got some more, and I need to go heal my characters at a statue quick. And I've got the transient resin, which we might also use in preparations for stuff. It doesn't matter what statue, just go to a statue. Oh, there's Fontaine way up in the main thing. Do 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 do. Two more times for right now, until I decide it's time to use that transient resin. I think I said condensed. I meant to say transient resin that we've got. Before Unfortunately, Keqing isn't going to have her burst ready this time, so I think I'll use Fischl. Damn it, she still got hit. Dude! What is going on there? My keyboard broken? Okay, her burst is... Except now I'm stuck right in the fucking smack dab in the center. Okay. That time they both weren't still alive to knock me over with both of their thingies. Alright. Some more. We haven't gotten a single gold one yet. That's kind of balls, but whatever. We used up our luck in the recent poll episode, I guess. Pickle. Shit. See, I could heal more than that if I wanted to. Yeah, maybe I'll look at that. Maybe we'll go and see if I can up Kokomis. Up her talent, that is. There we go. Okay, I got my hit in before I got whacked. I think I need Ozma's help here to kill one of them before the other one starts throwing his star things too. Okay, and that was the last of the condensed resin that I have on hand. Okay, and we did not get any goldies, but whatever. We got at least a supply starting of that. Now let's go off to fight the boss again. We've got enough to fight the boss two more times, which I think should be enough to get 20. And I might save the transient resin for the weapon materials, since that's going to be in a few hours. I think that might be a little bit more useful. The talent stuff I can always worry about later, because we already have some of her talents already, and there'll be plenty of time, you know, between now and whenever I actually do go to play with those characters. Hold on, I gotta check this. I don't remember who I've got displayed on my profile. Yeah, see, I do still have room for another level 90 5-star. Since I've got Sucrose in here right now. And then the fucking... So that could be room for... Dude! Okay, there's black bits on my hand now, so hopefully I got the bug. That could be room for Hu Tao to slip in there. He spawned? Yep. And what is he now? Is that water or cryo? Can't tell. It's one of the two blue elements. Geodragon who once raged with the king. No, don't start knocking me over. Okay, use my resin, and we got 3 again. Very nice. Which actually puts us now up to what? 18 of 20, yes, so we only have to fight it one more time. Very nice. And while that is doing, let's run off to Mondstadt for a second. Because I might just go ahead and see if I can up one of Kokomi's talents right now. Let me double check, though, because I don't really have much of that material. So I can take her healing ability. I can do it once, but I need to make a few of the spectral nucleuses. The other ones I don't think are too important at the moment. Though we could take those up as well. We've got plenty of the material for it. Yeah, okay, I need some of the big shiny ones. Big shiny. Where are you? There you are. Go ahead and just make a few of these. And Dory's, 25% chance to recover. I'll just do Sucrose. Never complain about doing Sucrose. Okay, we got a few of them. That'll be fine. So this should just give her a basic increase to her healing ability, right? Yeah, regeneration, ripple damage, duration will increase, I guess. The regeneration is what... that's what I want. Might not be that big of a difference, but whatever. Confirm. There we go. So she now has a level 9 to her skill, and the rest of that is not too important to me right now. That cost me how much money? What? How much was that? 700,000 for the next one. Okay, because I was at 21 million and now I'm down to 20 million. What the frick? I seem to always forget how much money that actually costs until it's too late. Okay, and what is her weapon at? Level 90. Right, good. Just making sure everyone's up to snuff here. Still have work to do on friendship for Kaching and Fischl. Artifacts? No, I don't care about those. Weapon? Yeah, I don't care about that. Constellation of Care? I do care, but I don't. There's nothing I do about it. So your talents can be risen as well. In fact, I could actually just raise one right now if I wanted to do that. Otherwise, I think it was her attack that I was working on. I don't know what raising this will do. Skill attributes, pyro damage bonus, damage bonus for two characters, the electro, it just increases all the base stat stuff. The duration goes up? Is that what it's telling me? No, that's just the attribute. If I leveled it up, the duration wouldn't go up. It would just raise all these things. Okay. Baloney. Just trying to look and see what else we've got here. I guess we can, well, let's look at your weapon. Let's see, because I should be able to do something with it. Enhance. Oh, right, that's something else I was going to do. Let me go into my inventory here. My inventory. Where is it going? Because I want to go to weapons. Since I do have some new weapons, I need to make sure that these 4-star... I think the 4-stars are automatically locked, right? But I just want to make sure that they are. Yeah, locked, okay. Where's that bow? Didn't I get, like, the official bow? Where's that at? There it is. We only got one of those? Oh, I could have swore we got two of those. Apparently we did not. Okay, well, we do have... I have been refining stuff. Including 4-stars. If I have the opportunity to do so, because then that saves me on room. I could afford to do some inventory management here, like with Rust. Just make sure, see if I've got any others. It doesn't look like it. Like Stringless is up there already. It's being used. But Rust, it does not look like I have. So if I go to details, can I refine an identical weapon? You bet I can. I'm doing this mostly just to get a save. It'll save me inventory room and give me a fully powered Rust for the inevitable time when I never use it. Okay, good. So there we go. I've got a refined level 5 rust. So, and then another bug. Great. And I killed that one too. The war bow, we've got a refinement there for that. The sacrificial bow, we've got a refinement for that. Stringless, we've got a refinement for. We don't have a refinement for Eye of Perception, as far as I can tell. And we do have plenty of those, so I'll just to save me the effort, I'll go ahead and unlock 4 of those. Details, refine. Okay, you can't do it too many times. Go. Okay, and then we've got the map of Mare, which I don't think we really have any of those because I got that from that login thing or whatever. Sacrificial fragments, do we have? Yeah, right there's the ascended sacrificial fragments, so it looks a little bit different. The Phonius Codex, I don't think we've got that up anywhere. The Widsith we do. Oh, the Widsith actually isn't refinement 5. We have any more Widsiths? Doesn't look like it. That's weird. Oh, we do, right here, Widsith. Well, what? Why isn't that refinement 5? Well, let me go ahead and refine this up to 5 then. There we go. Okay. So the Favonius Codex does not have a 5th refinement anywhere. Man, we have so few 5-star weapons. That is, I guess I have quite a few, but compared to our other 5-star stuff, we seem to have very little of it. It would help if it would give me more than these 3 fucking swords. And another bug? Are you fucking kidding me? What the fuck? What did I... You know what? I'll turn the air conditioner on. I'm going to blow him away. Shit. Okay, well, we've done Eye of Perception now. Except I don't know where the hell it went. Oh, right there. Okay. That one's up. Sacrificial. I guess these here need to be done. 1, 2, 3, and 4. So I'll take this one. Examine. We will refine it. Get some nice refinements for you. Battle pass weapon. That's some event weapon, I think. Dragon spine spear. We got the Favonius lance, which also needs to be refined. Which I think I'll just do the Favonius lance for right now. We do have plenty of other ones we could do, but I'm just saving up a little bit of room. I guess it would help if I went through and did them all, wouldn't it? We've got one additional messenger. If I wanted to refine that to 5, I guess I could. Well, I can. Details. Refine. There we go. That's now refinement 5. Got plenty of fivers for 3 stars. These are all the ones that I think... Yeah, it's the 3 stars that I do care about. There's one down there as well. Black tassel. Where's white tassel? Isn't that a 3-star? Is that a 4-star? Oh, there it is. We've already got that refinement 5, refinement 5, refinement 5. Debate clubs, refinement 5. blood tainted. Looks like most of the 3 stars I've already done the refinements on. Well, that's what I would be. Yeah, refinement, refinement 5, okay. And the 2 stars I don't think can be refined. Yeah. But did I... Do I have a locked one? Yes, I do. I've got a locked one here, a locked one there, 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 and there for 1 stars. I have a locked one down here anywhere. I don't have a locked book. Oh, right there. Locked book, sword. A locked bow. Okay, yeah. So it looks like I already went through all that. Well, that's what I'll be using the materials for anyways, so... Okay. We got... This is probably for spending money, isn't it? Yeah, 500,000 mora. Well, then... I'm pretty sure that boss is respawned now. Let's go fight that one more time, and then let's do some ascending! Ooh! Free spirit. Huh? What have we got this time? The same one, the watery one, I guess. Huh? Nobody's bursts is ready. So we're just gonna have to roll with it here. Ow, you prick. Yay, we did it. Okay, I wasn't actually expecting to take her to level 90 right now, but that is definitely what we were doing. Okay. So let me go back to Mondstadt, not that I need to, but I just want to get away from the boss arena while I'm doing this stuff. And so I need 6 of her big thing, right? Yeah, 6 of these. Now how in the hell am I supposed to get 6 of those? That's gonna be awfully expensive material-wise. Do we have enough? We can make 1. Let me see how many of these I can make. Make these. Confirm. Okay, and then I can make 31 of these. How many would I need? I need 5 more. 5 times 3 is 15. So 15. We go. There are 6 of them right there for us. Okay. So now we go to Hu Tao, ascend, and for 120k. 力が限界に達した後に試されるのは心。あなたのおかげでこんなにも素晴らしい境地にまで来れた。ここは心と魂が混じり合い、生から死、天地から万物、全ての断りが集う場所だね。ヒルチャールのお兄さんが病気になった。Okay. ヒルチャールのお兄さんが。And level her up. Just to use the big cards. We've got plenty of them on hand. What, 89? Huh?
Yom 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 yom
yom yom yom yom.
Sayonara.
She's very adorable in Japanese, that's for sure. And that's it. Level, oh, she's friendship level 7 too. Level 90. And now it's just for her weapon. That's what I would need to work on next. And for that, we can go to, let me just see, enhance. Let's see what we can do with it. So 3 stars. I guess I can get rid of some of our weapon fodder stuff, because I do have inventory room to get away with. Okay, and now we can ascend for 5 of those. We got plenty of the branches, and we have an endless supply of the condensate. Now, I want to see what the weapon looks like, because I don't know what its ascension version is going to be. But I don't remember if it's the first or second ascension. Okay, that just increased the base attack. I don't think the weapon itself changed at all. If it did, I missed it. I'll go as far as I can with the weapon for right now until we can actually grind the materials for it. Has gone up. Very good. Nice attack. Let's clear off a lot of that shit that I have in my inventory. Okay. This will take us up the rest of the way. Okay, and I have enough to do another ascension. Why is it cheaper? Oh, right, because I have the Raiden Shogun, so I get a discount on weapon ascensions, I guess. For, is it just for pole arms? Ascending swords and pole arms, okay. Alright, well, let's do it. There it is, now the weapon has changed visually. Oh shit, it's glowing! Like, it's actually suddenly glowing, and the pole arm itself is also glowing. That's interesting. Okay, that's actually really cool looking. I like that glowy orange, that red. Let's see, 63, I've got plenty of those. We can take that up again, confirm. Spending a lot of our money now, but damage, okay. And I cannot take it up any further without crafting what I have, so that's what I will do. Here, we'll make what we can. Oh, I can make 1. Sayaka decides she wants to double my product. She did not want to double my product. And that is not enough to do this with, is it? Hands. No, I need more. Okay, well, that's as far as we can take it for right now, up to level 50, but once we can actually grind that domain for those materials, it shouldn't be too much grinding. And when we do have access to that, I'll use as much resin as I have to take it all the way up to level 90. So that's in and out of the way. And with that in mind, I will also edit my profile, and I will sadly remove Sucrose for the time being and bring Hu Tao in there. So now we have our full setup of 5 stars all the way up to level 90s in there, which I think feels pretty good. Trying to see if I am okay with the positioning of all that stuff. No. I'm going to maneuver this around a little bit. Let's see. We will do Nahida, and then we'll do Ganyu, and then Hu Tao, and then Kokomi, and then Klee. Oh, wait. Hold on. Hold on, there's a spider on my wall. Got rid of that, I think. I don't know. Smashed where it was, and now it disappeared. Does everyone want it? It would have to be Ganyu. I'll take Kokomi out. Hu Tao, and then Kei Ching. Klee, Shogun, Kagome, this. Save settings. There we go. That's not... That's just so that the, Oh, shit. No, no, can't do that. Fuck's sake. I think I know what I'll do. I will... Let me go back, 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 back. Instead, I will do... I'll do Kagome first. The Shogun can stay where she's at. Actually, you know what? No, let's do this. Let's do Kagome, and then Klee, and then Ayaka, and then... No, because that... Why am I taking this so seriously? What the fuck? Okay, if it's like that, then I will do Shogun first, then Klee, then Ayaka, then Kagome. Okay, there we go. Now that way these are flip-flopped. Alright, so... Got another thing out of the way. Daily missions. We used our resin. That's another thing for us. Very good, thank you. Make back a whole 16,000 of our money. So next, I guess... What I could do, since we have used our resin for the day... And let me just double check and make sure. I should have plenty of time left on our transients. Yeah, well, okay, I got 5 days left on those, but... Still. I could... I think what I'm gonna do is I might try to do that event next. Whether or not I might actually decide I might go to sleep first before I do that event, but I think that's what the next episode is going to be focused around. And then following that, we'll look at what we could do next with whatever it is we're doing, whether it's story stuff or a different quest stuff, or if it's world stuff. I'm not yet sure, but I do know that I want to do the Fontaine thing as soon as possible, because I'm very excited for the next chapter of that. Anywho, thanks for watching. This was an hour-long video, but we got a few things done for future preparations, and we'll probably work on more preparations as time goes on.